Welcome guys back to another video. Today I will unpack a new old GZ500. But first, if you like seeing this kind of content, please subscribe below, and after you watch this video and you still like this video, give it a like. You can also follow me on my Instagram. My Instagram handle is @sneakerleads. There I post daily about new sneakers. So let's go. I will read the label for you guys on this side. It is a GZ500 and the color code is UT Black, UT Black, UT Black. I have my size 9 for this one. Some people go as half size up when it comes to 500 and 350, but I go for my typical size 9. Oops. And here we have it, the GZ500 Utility Black. I said before the new old GZ500 because this was originally released in 2018. This week on the 13th of November, they re-released the Utility Black colorway. So let's begin with the outsole because I think this is the most interesting thing about this shoe. You see all the different shapes in the outsole, but it's just a black outsole, black midsole, and a black upper. This is just a clean colorway, an all black shoe. I'm not a fan of this model. I prefer the 700 or the 350. But in this colorway, I think you can not go wrong. The upper is made of a combination of suede mesh on this side and rubber here. On the last, I think the last new colorway of this model, the stone colorway. They did something weird. They made some weird bubbles here. There's no mesh, but this was closed and it was bubbly. I do not think that does the shoe justice. I prefer it like this, and especially in this colorway. I think the stone colorway is also all right, but because I'm not a fan of this shape, I would prefer a black colorway. In the period from the moment that Adidas mentioned they will re-release this shoe and the moment till now, or till the moment that they re-released, the resale price on the shoe dropped a lot. It went from 500 to, I think now it's about $300. So if you're buying this shoe to make some big cash, that will not be the case on this shoe. You can make a little bit money because this shoe goes for $200 retail and you can sell it for $300. So that's an okay return on investment, but you will not earn $300 just selling the sneaker. Because of the fact that this has resale value, it was kind of hard to get this sneaker for retail. But the GC hype is gone. I see all the new models. It is sort of an old model because it's from 2018. But all the new models, all the new colorways, especially colorways, they have non-resale value. So the GC hype is a little bit dead. I do not know if the hype will go up ever again. I think so. It's typical normal for brands and resale to go up and down. But Kanye did some weird things in the past. Not only with his brand, with mentioning that he's going to Jordan, Nike, and wearing Jordan shoes, but also on a political side, he said some weird things. I think that's the reason why people are not believing in GC as they did 2-3 years ago. One other funny thing about my sneaker is that the left shoe was tied like this, and my right shoe was untied like this. Came in the box. I think it just went untied when transferring it to the from Adidas to me, because I bought my sneaker from Adidas self, and typically I'm used to see some paper inside the shoe for the toe box, but on this shoe it hasn't. So for the colorway, it's alright for me. I think a 7. For the quality, all the Yeezys are quality wise the same and good. For me that's an 8, but I'm not a fan of the model, so for me that's an 5. Overall this shoe deserves a 6.5. So that's it for today, guys. I will see you in another video, and for now I will say later.